Solve the system of equations. Enter your answer as an ordered pair, coordinate notation. We're going to use the linear combination method this time. And what you try to do is you try to eliminate one of the variables. Looks like right here, you have a plus 3y and a minus 3y. So if you were to add these, you would get 0y. Let's go ahead and do that. X plus x is 2x. And then plus 3y minus 3y is 0y, so there are no more y's left, equals 6 plus 12, which is 18. And then divide by 2, both sides, x equals 9. Now see how easy that was, solving for x? The harder part here is to back substitute and find the y value. Now I'll pick the first equation. So it's x plus 3y equals 6. So I'm going to substitute the 9 for x plus 3y equals 6. Subtract 9 from both sides. 3y equals negative 3. Divide by 3 on both sides. Y equals negative 1. So it should be 9, negative 1 is the solution. Just going to do a quick mental check. So this one, 9 in for x, and then negative 1 for y. So it would be 9, and then plus 3 times negative 1, which is negative 3. So 9 minus 3 is 6. That one works. Second equation, 9, and then minus 3 times negative 1, which will actually be plus 3. So 9 plus 3 is 12. So this coordinate works in both equations, which means it is the solution to the system. Solve the system of equations. Blah, blah, blah. Now I'm going to check the answer by graphing. This first equation, the intercepts are x equals 6. And then for the y, it's 3y equals 6. Divide by 3 to get y equals 2. So let's plot x equals 6 there, y equals 2. I'll tell you, this intercept method is so quick for graphing. Okay, now let's look at that second equation. We have x equals 12 for the x-intercept. And for the y-intercept, we have negative 3y equals 12 divided by negative 3. So y equals negative 4. Now let's plot those intercepts. X equals 12. Y equals negative 4. We'll draw that line. About right there. So we do have an intersection point. Let's take a look. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, and then negative 1 for the y. And that is the solution we got using algebra. So we can be very confident that is the correct answer.